Welcome all. I am Priyadarshi Das. I am presenting on the topic Railway Sleepers Using Composite Materials. Introduction. As the figure suggests, the sleepers are the structural members which are generally laid transverse to the direction of rails on which rails are fixed and supported through fasteners. The material that has been used in sleepers, that is timber, cast iron, steel, concrete and pre-stressed concrete. Timber sleepers. Timber sleepers are made from wood and it is widely used because of it is more adaptable, easy to handle and having excellent dynamic, electrical and sound insulating properties. However, the drawback is it splits at the ends and is mechanical wear and tear and natural decay. Cast iron sleeper. Although cast irons are brittle in nature, the sleepers provide a service life of 50 to 60 years and provides a significant bearing area. However, the major drawback is upon derailment, it leads to high replacement cost. Steel sleepers. Steel sleepers are free from decay and vermin. It has a superior lateral rigidity, but the drawback is cannot use for all section of rails. Concrete sleepers. It has a life coverage of 50 years, exceptional lateral stability. The major drawback is its inability to withstand the cyclic nature of load. Pre-stressed concrete sleepers. It has a longer lifespan, can be used in high speed tracks, can withstand the static and cyclic loads also. However, the drawback is sleepers develop tensile fracture while experiencing the high magnitude and high frequency loads acting during the train movement. Why such a wide variety of materials used instead of a particular one? And the answer is none of the traditional materials, timber, steel or concrete, satisfies all the requirements of the sleeper to resist the mechanical, biological and chemical degradation. Potential materials that can be used are alternate materials that are the polymer composite sleepers, geopolymer sleepers, fiber reinforced concrete and self-compacting concrete, also rubber concrete. Polymer composite sleepers. The polymer composite sleepers made of polymers of superior corrosion and chemical resistance, better durability characteristics and high specific strength. Facts, it is given in the table. Geopolymers. The highlighted property is that the strength attainment up to 80 MPa in 24 hours. Fiber reinforced concrete. It highlighted as 8% of increase in the modulus of elasticity along with the ability of fibers to bridge the gap when the cracks start to develop, lead to enhanced strength. Self-compacting concrete. Most of the properties of the self-compacting concrete are comparable or better than ordinary concrete. Rubber concrete. Although rubber is very brittle in nature, but the use of rubber in concrete forces a decrease in compressive strength and split tensile strength of the concrete. Now the recent developments in the composite sleepers. Sleepers with no sort or no fiber reinforcement, that is type 1, then type 2 and then type 3. So these are some available type 1 sleeper technologies, that is from USA, UK, Thailand, South Africa and all those things. Reinforcement in the longitudinal direction, that is type 2. It is low shear strength and shear modulus, limited design flexibility, marginal fire resistance and it is also costly. Type 3 sleepers is mainly developed in Australia as shown in figure. Performance comparison of different types of composite sleeper, that is type 1, type 2, type 3. As you seen from this table, type 3 would be most suitable over type 1, type 2, but with a more costly effect, most costly. Challenges using composite sleeper. These are some challenges, but the main challenges is limited information on long-term performances. Now comparison of different types of composite sleeper, type 1, type 2, type 3. As it is comparing, the flexural strength and stiffness type 1 is lower than type 2 and type 3, but drilling and coating is much easier as compared to type 3. Conclusion. The high maintenance cost, environmental problems of the traditional sleepers motivate the researchers to make the composite sleepers. However, more significant researches need to be conducted. Thank you.